minutes remaining.
What if I go Ags into Midas?
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Your turn to pick.
Oh shit, Ogre got banned. Dang it. I was so ready to play Ogre mid again. Does seem like it would be bad against Omnia, huh? Okay, don't get hooked and everything will be fine. That's it. Or line comboed. I should go for a faster bottle than this. Never been run down by a spider. Actually, I haven't played against Stonebreaker that much, but that's just because I haven't played a huge amount of pubs recently. Am I gonna kick ass? We will see. Should I still get null talismans? Probably. Should probably get at least one for that spell amp. Especially, like, the nicest thing about nulls is when, I guess you need two.
Yes.
But when creeps go up to, like, 310 HP and your nukes don't kill it anymore. Oh, this does 310. We're good. Let's just get one null then. Null wand, BOTs. Move around casting spells. I can't really go like all nuke stuff this game, but on it.
Yes.
Surrender to the
army. The battle begins. To battle. One little spark, and before you know it, the whole world is burning. Quick.
They definitely had a ward. I feel like he, I don't know, I yell for that ward all the time.
Yes. Bring in the heat. Get back. Yes.
Yo, this guy's a cow, I think. I'm pretty sure.
Burn a path. I'm going.
Okay. way too many last hits. This guy's pooping on me. Just way too many last hits just now. Guess I'm a little bit flustered because he's a ranged hero. So I'm just like messing up my last hits. You know, I thought I was gonna get closer to killing him, but really? Man. Definitely not worth blowing my whole load just for that shit. I thought I was gonna get a lot closer to killing him. I must have missed up high ground or something, but I had that with my Null Talisman. Yes. Probably. Should I get two nulls? I feel like I should get two nulls, because I'm just going to get a lot of mana out of it. Oh no. Just gave him so much mana. Should have stacked. Time to hot foot. Is that an illusion rune or some shit? Like a probably shouldn't have taken this much damage, but it's okay.
Is looking spicy.
You've been burned. Burn a path.
Oh shit, the rune. Okay, unlucky. And by unlucky, he probably had a ward that saw where it was.
Burn a path.
under attack. Like a wildfire.
This son of a bitch. Yo, that legit fucked me up. And that regen is not coming back.
Oh yeah. Yes. Help so well the dark instructions are fortified. Yes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Generally, you max out Fiery Soul first.
I'm going.
But I think I'm gonna do this one.
Burn 'em all. Burn a path.
I'm coming top. Can we kill this guy? He's got a lot of fucking HP. This is a lot of HP. But I think with Fiery Storm, if he comes back, we can definitely kill him, I think. So I'm gonna go BOTs, get real quick. Maybe I should bottle ahead of time. If I like backpack this, I'd get probably an extra like 50 mana. But this is 250, so 500 mana. With Arcane, I'll definitely have enough. Oh, that's a good point. I didn't even notice the ward. He's going to try to kill this guy. I can maybe kill her with Underlord. If he like runs up and fights him. We can definitely get a kill. If we kill him, that would be very good for my chances of winning this game, I think. Yo, I hope he comes back. What are my challenges? Ah. Easy. So, getting hooked or otherwise disabled is a bad time. Yules feels okay. But maybe not amazing. But I should probably buy it anyways because I could use it to defend myself. Or I could go like Aether Lens or something. What if I went like Aether Lens with a Sanj Kaya or something? Underlord, can you hear me? Let's kill top. Not today, Satan.
Hooray!
Yes.
Thank you for the bits or the subs, by the way. Ooh. Ooh, this is hard. Probably this, unfortunately. Okay.
Hooray!
Oh no, I meant to press V, not C. Do you wanna stack these, Tiny? Really wish I got that kill. I don't know, the faded brooch is so good. There's a brooch in the shop.
I'm going.
Can we fight, fight.
Time to hunt for it.
The shop? I'll cover you, it's cool. I need to walk away before I get hooked. Oh. They probably warded here or some shit, honestly. Yeah, they did. Shit is so good.
Yes.
Now I will farm through the jungle briefly. Although I would have quite a bit more attack speed.
Yes.
Wish I could teleport there right now. Job.
Heat wave. Like a wildfire. Attack.
Oops, should I stack this? Huge mistake. Did I get him? Nope. It's like 60 more attack speed per level as I level it up. Alright, things are going good. Yes. Do I want to go Sanj? Or... Sanj is probably pretty good here. I could go Kaya maybe. Nice. Should have ulted right away. That was a big mistake. To get his HP lower.
Yes.
It did burn a lot of my mana though. But hey, I'm getting kills. Everything's fine. Way less damage.
Hooray!
Time to hunt for it. going.
Clarity's 50% Hooray. Better now. Feels good, man.
Like a wildfire.
Juked him.
Yes, something your top tower is under attack. I go like the blazes.
Good call on him. Did you ward that? Pressure mid, but
your top tower is under attack. Light him up.
Oops, that's gonna hurt.
Yes,
pressure side lane. Someone should go push top. They're sitting a lot mid because they can. If you push this lane, then they'll have to rotate. Go like Sanjay and Yasha this game. Probably.
I'm going.
What was that sound? This is not good, actually. There's a lot.
To battle.
Yo, I fucked up bad there. Thank you for save. Go team.
Yes. It's not time yet.
I shouldn't be alive. You'll see this episode on TV later, guys. Yo, that status resistance helped a lot against line. I did not feel disabled very long.
Like a wild fire.
I'll try it if I get spell lifesteal. Should I get like a maelstrom or some shit? Kind of bad, but
oh yeah.
I do have a lot of spell amp. Honestly, I think a maelstrom would be kind of fun.
Hooray!
Time to hunt.
Should have done that to break the trees.
I'm going.
Hooray! Hooray!
The axe is not bad. Thank you for the subs. Disowned wheat. These guys have like so much HP, I definitely have to go DPS build.
Yes.
I was like, where are my Maelstrom procs? Surely I should have had one by now. Like the... The other problem with Maelstrom, though, is it's, the Mjolnir's not worth upgrading, probably, because it's more attack speed than I need, probably. Dude, she's fucking gone. I thought I was gonna outrun her, or I was gonna, like, lead her off or some shit. Nope.
Your middle tower has been denied. Battling
fire. Item should I buy? Scotty or some shit? Honestly, I'll be so fast at that with Faded Brooch.
Like a wildfire.
I got like Bloodstone or some shit now. Can probably get away with it. I don't think it's good, but it's probably overkill, but... But in the same vein... let's do this. Do this.
Oh yeah.
Oh wait, I can't. Wait, yes I can. Alright, let's do this.
Quick.
Yeah, let's do that. And then
yes.
We'll leave the null for now, I guess. Don't know what my team's been doing this whole time, but some shit without me. Go like Yasha later too, I guess.
Ooh, bloodstone. Heat wave, something for a
a bad attempt at a grab. And now I get the... the Yasha or something. I mean, I'm just like really far away, that's why, or far ahead, that's why it feels like I can buy almost anything. Oh no. Yasha! Maybe this is too much movement speed. I'll push bot, then I'll TP. Your bottom tower is
up. I'm going.
He just cut my wave, unfortunately. Honestly, I'm keeping that shit, dude. I'm the carry now. 8% more spell lifesteal when I already have, like, extra spell lifesteal amp. This shit's so good on me. Yeah, we should keep going, right? I am tanky. Kind of fun having all this lifesteal, I gotta say. Only not making him wait. Definitely don't need those. Okay, we did it.
Okay, not bad. The rapier, I mean, I could have stayed and ended it, but you know. Rapier would have been fun.
That was a nice game. The Sanj Kaya definitely felt really good, though, I gotta say. It has, like, a nice, like, Bloodstone-like thing, but, like, rushing Bloodstone right away kind of feels bad. It takes forever to get. And then you're, like, you have some raw HP and you can heal, but it doesn't feel that survivable. But getting, like, disassembling into Bloodstone kind of felt good, honestly. And the extra Yasha to solve some armor. I mean, it's kind of irrelevant because I stomped the game, but... I think he's wrong. Deuce is not picked that much, but Spectre definitely is. Just because it's strong in matches. Nope, Suicide with Bloodstone's been gone for a long time. Really long time. I think Maelstrom honestly was kind of a good idea though. Because it felt I needed more raw damage. Like, look at the tankiness of their heroes. They have Omni, Dawnbreaker, and Medusa Pudge. Like, I love going spell amp, like spell nuke build, like Axe and stuff. But against this many tanky people, it's not good because they're just going to scale naturally well. So I had to go more damage items. I thought Maelstrom would be good in the context because I already had a lot of spell amp, so the lightning procs would do a lot. So Maelstrom actually kind of felt decent considering. Plus with, once I got Bloodstone, then I had spell lifesteal. Like 20% spell, no, I actually had like 28% spell lifesteal. I had a huge amount. And I had 16% lifesteal. Well, that's not true. I had Sanji and Yasha. I had like 20% lifesteal and 30% spell lifesteal right there. It was pretty sick. That was fun.